that person had to have been aware that authorities were aware of them. I mean, so what Phil Keating just gave us is a history.
Yes.
A part of a criminal history that we can gain from our local Fox station, WSVN, down in Florida. And I saw you out of the corner of my eye nodding, saying, mm-hmm, that's what I was talking about. What did you mean?
I was talking about the terroristic threat end of it when Melissa mentioned what is a terroristic threat. And Phil described it as a result of his prior arrest.
The 2002.
The 2002 arrest. So here they had in their data bank, they had the fingerprints. Mm-hmm. They had police reports. They had this guy on their radar. And amazingly, because of how quick they were able to do comparative analysis with regard to this guy, we have him now.
Yeah. And that 2004 actually was a shoplifting from a retail store. So it was separate from that
2014, I think, was that one.
Was it 2014? Okay. But it's interesting because you start to then pile on with your forensic evidence, even if the crimes aren't connected, even if they're not even similar to each other.
They're in the same report. They're in the same rap sheet, you know? So you're right. They don't have to be connected, but in effect, it's a totality of information about a suspect.
Okay.
All right. So we can see the truck pulling in right here. This is Miramar, Florida, and this is where our reporter is on the ground. So he is seeing, this is the vantage point that you're seeing as this truck arrives and they begin to do analysis on it. Steve, you know, what are the very first things that they're going to do?
Well, they're going to take pictures of everything. That's the first thing. Yeah. They always take photographs. Secondly, they'll be looking for physical evidence that they could see with the human eye, and then they'll bring forensic teams in to look at even for microscopic evidence. You're looking for DNA. You're looking for fingerprints. You're even looking for a strand of hair. Believe me, it gets that drilled down that far. However, keep in mind, they also are going to be looking for the possibility of maybe somebody else's fingerprints or something.
Steve, I'm going to ask you just to stand by for 1 second because Phil Keating can see this as it's happening. Phil?